This stretches out the muscles on the back of your shoulder blade. As you can see, Gabby's got her arm across her body and she's rotating around just to feel the stretch. Again, she can move in slightly different planes to get different fibres of the muscles. She's now holding on with her right hand and she's looking at her left hand as she's stretching around. This stretches out the muscles on the right hand side. Tends to keep that right shoulder relaxed as well.